Dance Showdown is about finding the best dancer out of our 8 YouTube stars. Your votes combined with our judges' scores will determine who's going home and who's going on to the next round.
Previously on Dance Showdown. My name is Aaron. I own the channel Egoraptor. I make cartoons on that channel, and I also own the channel Game Grumps, which I talk over video games with a bunch of cool dudes. The most intimidating thing to me about this experience is that I don't know if I'm gonna have a whole lot of time to do this stuff, and I've got zero experience.
Hey, I'm Maxine.
Hey, I'm Aaron. Nice to meet you.
Aaron, so nice to meet you. Yeah. Come sit with me.
Okay.
Today we're gonna do a dance that has a theme of independence.
Sweet.
And are you ready to learn? Should we just
yes.
start right now?
Yes.
Okay, well, let's do it.
I figured there was gonna be a bunch of prep work, but there wasn't. We just started, which is cool with me, but I was like, whoa.
We'll start down on the ground.
Okay.
My head is down, yours is kind of forward. So then you're gonna give me your right hand. I'm gonna swing my arms around, and I'm gonna jump, okay. And you're gonna catch me in your left arm.
So she was on the ground, and then she was like, I'm gonna jump up into your arms, and my life will be in your hands. And I was like, that's cool, except that it's not, because I might kill you. Talk about independence. There would only be one of us if she died. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Whoa. Okay.
Was that okay?
Yes,
okay,
I guess.
So,
was it okay?
No, it was totally fine.
Okay,
it didn't hurt at all. So we're gonna do that. I think that I'm gonna gain a lot of positives out of this relationship working with Aaron because I've never actually worked with someone who's never danced a day in their life before. I'm gonna come down here.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna lean back. All You're
right.
gonna give me this hand.
Yeah.
Even though it's a little difficult for him because it's a little unnatural, it's, I mean, he's definitely succeeding beyond what I thought he was gonna do today.
Right.
Should we just try the jump into that?
Let's do it.
Okay, okay, okay.
Again, main concern that you're going to die.
Dancers, over here.
What is this?
Welcome to round one of D-Trix Presents Dance Showdown Season 3. Your first challenge for the season is you must add the Coca-Cola red move into your routine.
Oh, snap. So I'm dancing, showing off my moves, and then this woman shows up on the TV screen, and I'm all, what is this garb?
But I already finished the, okay. We'll adjust it.
Okay.
Challenges come our way, right?
Coca-Cola and Red have teamed up to get people moving and to raise awareness of this very, very important cause. Now that's eliminating mother-to-child transmission of HIV. With Coca-Cola support, we have developed a dance move that'll help inspire people to join the movement. All right, guys, spread out. You're gonna need some room for this. Very simple, but you can put your own little spin on it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
The red move goes back to the right. To the front, to the left,
mm-hmm.
and we're gonna take 4 walks to the right.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Maxine's all, oh no, we're gonna have to do the red move. And I was like, so easy, so easy, child could do it. And I say that now and I'm gonna fail. I just jinxed myself.
Yes.
I do know how to walk. I am capable of this motion.
You sure? Is that you convincing yourself?
Whoa!
Things with Aaron are definitely going. I've been pretty impressed with the way he's been picking up some of the steps, and he needs some groove lessons, but you know, we'll get there.
I'm gonna be bummed if I lose. I'm not gonna lie. But if I come out of this dancing, everybody at home having a good time watching me dance, okay, I'll be a happy guy. I'll be happier if I win. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Hey man, vote for us. That'd be cool. That'd be so cool. We would really appreciate that.
Yes, please.
Vote for me, please. I feel like you guys would vote for me if I asked you, so I'm asking nice, please. It would be so cool if you did, if you voted for me, and Max is so cool, and we're cool together. We're team cool people. Vote for us, please. I beg of you. Hey, are you a YouTuber? Go to joindanceon.com. Come back next week for a brand new episode.